New this morning, young scouts are now learning the dangers of using drugs. Corporal Glen Barnette with the Lee County Sheriff's Department went to talk to scouts in Tupelo. He discussed the dangers of drugs and other risky behaviors and answered any questions some of the scouts had. This is a rank requirement all scouts must participate in.